our second ride on her, and we're doing walk, trot, and mare. And she hasn't been ridden in probably 10 years, but she's doing amazing. And she's very naturally collected, especially at the canter, which is great. And so basically after 1 month of training, she's going to be well on her way to personal dressage. I mean, she has a great mind, great work ethic, she's very calm. She's sensitive to the aids. She's easy to make downward transitions and upward transitions with. But she is definitely a very smart horse and a great prospect for dressage and even jumping. So keep in mind that